marriage fails, and I'm pretty sure it will, Jake. Like your last one, because you couldn't keep it in your pants. Web-wise. Always talking to me when I was in, even though I told you to pay attention to your wife. Yeah. When that marriage fails, I hope you suffer. Kept me waiting for 2 years, worried I thought you died. Or some shit like that. I am not a nice person if you piss me off. I hate you. I do. You jerk. But then again, you always were. You were just nice to me for no reason. Because I was sweet, innocent, nice. Not anymore. You ruined that when you broke. Anyway. Don't bother me again. Do you understand? I don't want to talk to you anymore, Jake. I had believed in you so much